Hello guys, Fensmarken here. Welcome back to the USSS Constitution.
Warning, overdue.
Wait, I can repair this? No, I can't. Alright. So we are retrieving. Hello. No, this is Curie. All these robots confuse me. Wait, it's right here? Alright, well, we're definitely retrieving that.
Well.
Can I? Oh! Ported 50 cal sniper. I found a 50 cal, boys.
That is the USS Constitution.
Curie, I need you.
Hey.
May I be of assistance?
I found a fucking 50 cal. Wait, how much does that hurt? Where's mine? Mine is up here. 102? This one deals as much damage as mine. Can we improve that, maybe? Alright, we're gonna have to go back and do some modding. Alright, let's go get this fucking thing. How close quarters are we gonna get into? Are we gonna get into this? Very close quarters, it seems. She's not hostile. I can't even kill them. Alright.
Hey there.
Oh shoot! Those assholes didn't attack the ship on our orders. They weren't trying to frag ya anyhow. They just wanted to kill the freaking robots.
Why would you want to kill the freaking robots? I'm not gonna fucking forgive you. Unless Curie likes that.
Sounds like I was just in the wrong place. It happens.
No, it doesn't.
Ugh!
Well, okay, here we are.
Hey, Mandy.
Oh, shoot. Those assholes didn't attack the ship on our orders. They weren't trying to frag ya anyhow. They just wanted to kill the freaking robots.
Why would you kill the freaking robots? What did they do?
So they were scavengers, but not with you.
Well, they were kinda with us. I mean, we're not really used to working together. It's not like anyone is in charge.
What?
But we do have an agreement. Everyone works together, gets an equal share. When you waltzed aboard the ship, those assholes just kinda lost it. They broke our agreement and paid for it. How did you get aboard anyway? We thought you were gonna get cratered for sure.
Of course not. So do I say I'm a soldier?
He knew I was an army veteran, so he let me on the ship.
Army? Isn't that some old world mumbo jumbo? Whatever. So you got to see the inside, huh? All that.
Is there anything that she will actually like, I say? What about Ironside's mission?
Let's cut to the chase. The robot wants his guidance chip back.
You know what he needs it for? His rockets.
His rockets. Yeah, his rockets. That's... Well, what would you use a guidance chip for other than guiding rockets, I suppose? Does it matter?
Does it really matter how I got aboard?
Fine, don't tell me. But you gotta look inside, right?
She's really stupid. Don't answer.
How I got aboard is my business, not yours.
All right, forgive me for asking. But you got inside the ship and you got to see it. All that salvage, the real motherlode, just waiting to be stripped and sold.
What?
So it all boils down to greed. Like It always does.
Hey, if we sell those gizmos, I don't know, they could help orphans and stuff. Us humans could use it a lot more than those robots. So you talked with the tin can. What'd he have to say?
I hate this bitch.
What do you think he said?
No freaking clue. The only talking we ever did to that rust bucket was him yelling at us about keel hauling crap like that while his robots tried to murder us. So, what did he say?
Do I avoid it, or do I, am I vague, or do I go cut?
Ironside says you stole a guidance chip. He wants it back.
His guidance chip, right. You know what he needs it for? His rockets. The huge goddamn rockets on the side of his boat. He's nuts.
All right.
Rockets? Why is he building rockets?
Who knows? Maybe a bomb. Maybe he'll launch himself into space. Who cares? He's valuable as hell. That's what matters. Screw that robot and come work with us. There's dozens more of us nearby. It's only a matter of time before we come out on top.
I'm not splitting my share with him.
You holding out on us, Davies? You got some magical way in there? This guy's got a free ticket aboard, so shut up. Help us destroy that freaking tin can once and for all.
Why would I want that? No. Why would I want to do that?
No deal. I'm with Ironsides.
All you do is for purely material gain. Captain Ironsides is a robot of vision.
Then screw you, asshole. You're lucky we don't gun you down.
No, you're lucky I don't gun you down. Now, hey. Fury.
What do you want?
Over here.
You go wait here.
My duty is to serve.
And you stay.
Wait there.
I will wait. It is safe here? Yes?
I think so. Because I'm going to get that guidance chip.
It would be better for all of us if you just leave.
Yeah, I'm sure it would be better for your face, bitch. Hello?
Need something? Talk to Mandy.
I'm not gonna talk to Mandy. Do you have to be here?
What are you looking at?
Alright. He needs to be here, apparently.
Yes.
Are you looking at me still? Can you leave the room? Quit looking. Really?
Those scabbers are under our protection.
Under your protection. Is this really necessary, mate? Oh yes.
Yeah, that's what you get, asshole.
Okay, so
we've got trouble.
I was so careful. I was so careful. Wait, why can't I hit him? But one guy survived, though. She lived. Well, why did Curie dislike that? How else was I supposed to get it, Curie? All right, let's see if there's another way to get it. Can I just tell her to give it to me? Can I convince her to give it to me?
Yeah.
If you got any brains, leave.
Nope, there isn't. Oops. Oops. I don't get how they know that I'm stealing it if they don't see it.
Too late.
Wait. You're gonna... Oh, that's from the last one. Alright, let's try this again. I'm hidden. It says I'm hidden.
What?
Alright, so... This one I can understand. That seems plausible. Okay, so what if I take it and run out? Really? So I'm supposed to... Huh? Is there a way out from in here? No. Yes, there is.
Orders are pretty clear about things. That's personal.
God damn it. There is a way out. Huh? How do they know? Oh, you know what? Fuck this. Yeah, you got trouble, bitch. Your face is gone. You got trouble as well. Same as you, boy. Alright, Mandy. Hello, Mandy. Boom, bitch. There we are. Curie, I realize you don't like that I steal, but seriously, what would you have had me do? We needed to get it back. Oh, there's a lot of things here. How else was I supposed to get it back? Is there a way to get it without stealing? Because I would have loved to do that. Then Curie would not have been mad at me. I don't get it. I mean, it's not like I stole something that's theirs. I took it back. You can't... I mean... Stealing something somebody already stole? Well, it is still stealing, honestly, but... Can we cook anything? Yes, we can. It just seems so stupid. More rat chunks. Oh, mud chops. Rat scorpion. Oh my god, where did I get all this rat scorpion thing from? I found a perk where I get double the meat from animals. There's a giant dildo in the compass. Alright, Curie, let's get back. I need some... Should we just do purified water? Like that. Wait, why is... What's down here? We did it.
Hey, Navigator.
Ahoy, soldier.
Recovered. Dispensing bounty.
Dispensing bounty?
Diagnostics report. One error remaining. Guidance radar's transmitter is not functional. Requires replacement.
250 bottle caps? Holy shit. Will she love this?
Happy to help you out. again.
Soldiers' happiness is irrelevant. Acquire Poseidon radar.
Wow, that douche. Why doesn't she like anything I do here? More details.
Tell me more.
Acquire Poseidon radar transmitter at specified map coordinates.
Further bounty will be dispensed. I like the dispensing bounty.
What's wrong with the transmitter?
Diagnostic inconclusive. No functioning Mr. Handy's available for detailed analysis. Acquire Poseidon radar transmitter at specified map coordinates. Further bounty will be dispensed upon completion, sir.
I think I'll say I'll be happy to help, but I want to see the last one.
And this is the part where I bail you out again.
Soldier's statement is factually valid. Acquire Poseidon radar transmitter at specified...
Factually valid. Oh god, happy to help
you out. Again.
Soldier's happiness is irrelevant. Acquire Poseidon radar transmitter at specified map coordinates. Further bounty will be dispensed upon completion, sir.
Alright, wait, repair or replace? So where am I supposed to go for this replacement? So I can literally just do this. I kind of want to go on the quest, honestly. I realize I could just repair it, but I want to go there. Hey, wait, what do I have right now? What do I have? Oh, it's because I can repair it up there. Wait, this way. Oh my god. I just wanna, let's just fast travel here. This place is a really bad place to fast travel to, because you fast travel straight into heavy radiation. Also, if there are super mutants here, if they respawn, you're in trouble. Because they will be on your ass. I believe there was a legendary glowing mutant hound and a legendary super mutant skirmisher or something. An enforcer. The last time I was here. So if they have respawned, I need to get to a building fairly quickly. See? Oh god. You go straight into fucking 9 rads. Am I in combat? No. Not right now. Oh shit! Where's Curie? Alright, she's here. Start sneaking, boys, because the factory is right there, I think. But it's out here, then. Where are the enemies? Red roaches. Caution. What is he? Oh shit. I'm fighting red roaches. And get it off me, Curie. I'm Oh my god, they're so fast. Holy shit. I can't even shoot it. What the fuck was that? The last fucking festering thing I found was a legendary, but I just took it out with my fucking my sniper because it was sitting still. That part right there was bullshit. Holy shit, all the shots, man. I'm getting radiated to bits here. By what? Everything is just shitting on me here. How'd you get over there? I suppose it's not important. It's just a fucking small toolbox. What are they? The enemy appears to have lost the head. I don't know what I'm shooting at here. Can I see it now? Will she come close enough? Oh shit, they have names. That means I don't want to shoot them. Until I see what they are. Alright. I did blow the head off one of them though. But that was pretty awesome. So let's get back in here. Let's not use our... Wait. I'm being stalked. Alright. Hopefully it's rat roaches and not those fucking festering thingies. Because oh my Jesus Christ, they hurt. Can I see them from here? Oh yes, I can. No, no, Curie. Oh. Alright, I'll shut up then if you just one-shot it. Fine. Fine, Curie. I am fine with that. Oh, shit. I'm stuck. Alright, Poseidon radar transmitter. Fusion cough. Oh my god, the loot. I'm so happy I came there. Improved targeting agitated. Improved. Augmented. Is that what it's called? What is it called? Is it... What the fuck? Improved targeting agitated improved automatic laser pistol. Alright then. But it's improved, guys. No. Fucking Radaway, where are you? Maybe I should bind Radaway to fucking... I think I'll bind Radaway to something. Where... Do I not have Radaway? I'm an idiot. Here, just fucking put it on. Wait, this key? Did I do it? Yes, I did. Alright, I think. With a little bit of getting used to that, will. What? Just happened here. What the flying fuck? Alright, I think I need my pew-pew. I'm a pew-pewing my laser. Pew-pew-pew-pew-pew-pew-pew-pew. Pew-pew. Oh no! Pew-pew-pew-pew-pew-pew. Why the fuck did these guys ambush me all of a sudden? That was something else. Fury. Let's go, baby. There's tanks up here though. Did I reload everything? Gym pad. It's not hostile? I feel like...
Warning. In violation detected. Last recorded break was 9,999 hours.
Wait, oh shit! Is that good? Oh, I'd say it is. Alright, we found power armor. You think it'll hate me when I put on the power armor? Will it? Alright, I think we're gonna fast travel back and put the power armor off. Maybe... Or should we get there just now? Let's just get here now. We can always put the power armor off, and honestly, the power armor might be nice for whatever comes now. XL10. That's good, right? I feel like I've heard that being good.
I have a feeling it's good.
It looked good. It had a lot of defense. Oh, was it a chess piece, though? I have a legendary chess piece. That sucks. Maybe I'll go back and build a... No, I can't build crafting stations because I don't have that perk. RIP. And we're nowhere near level 31. Oh, we're here. Curie. One thing though, she should stop saying that. She should only say that once. I have 45 power cores, Jesus Christ. Take me up. Wait, where's Curie? Oh, I want a Curie with me. Doom, doom, doom.
All is well. Patrolling.
Mr. Navigator.
Oh. You remove the burned out transmitter and replace the new one?
Ahoy,
navigation.
Bounty.
250 more.
Hey, navigator.
Current speed 0 knots.
To our nobleness.
Yes?
Despite ample provocation, I had hoped the guidance chip could be recovered without violence to the scavengers. Even now, they plot their retaliation.
Sorry, but they did.
I would have spared them if I could have.
I have no doubt that they made a peaceful resolution impossible. But you did your duty and did it well.
Is there anything I can say here that Curie will like?
Why did you want me to spare the scavengers?
I confess they are a blight upon my existence. Those
scavengers
killed many of my marines. We're down to a skeleton crew due to that filth. But they are citizens of the Commonwealth. Citizens we're pledged to protect against foreign incursion. Which is not without its irony. I find I must reward your considerable efforts with the final labor.
Did he just say he will reward me with making me do more?
I got the job done.
Quite commendable. I find I must reward your...
Let's see the... What's the last one? The last one is me being...
Do you think you could have done the job better?
My comment was not meant to disparage your character, but theirs. I find I...
No, we're doing the first one because that's what I like most. Wait.
I would have spared...
Where's my head? Didn't I have a head before?
They made a peaceful resolution impossible. But you did your duty and did it well. I find I must reward your considerable efforts with the final labor. We stand but a hair's
breadth. I don't get it. It had a head when I was over there. And now it says it doesn't.
I'm always happy to help.
I would expect nothing less. The ship requires turbo pump bearings from a nearby factory. It will undoubtedly be a dangerous mission, but I have faith you will succeed.
I always succeed. Didn't it have a helmet? Where the fuck did the helmet go? Is it in my inventory? Yo, what happened to the helmet? It had a fucking helmet. I try to figure this out because this thing had a helmet, I'm pretty sure. I'll be back. Okay guys, apparently the helmet was a visual glitch. So yeah. There's that. Oh, I'm so salty that I got a fucking knife for this thing with this thing. I wanted a gun so badly. I wanted a fucking kneecap a gun. Can I loot things now? Or is it stealing? This is still... Why was I allowed to go in here then? What am I supposed to do in here? Oh. Is this stealing? If it says Curie dislike it. It didn't say. So apparently it's just like they have no... Oh my god. This feels so bad. I want to loot this place so badly.
It is an honor to crew such a story vessel.
I want to loot this place so badly. But... So we have a quest. He wants us to go where? I really... Oh my god, I hate being in power armor. Here? That's really far, but all right, we're fast traveling back. We're gonna put off the power armor. We're gonna transport our parts to the one in the machine. Depending on which we want to use, because I do know I have a legendary chest piece, but I don't know if the XO1 will be better. I have a strange feeling it might. Be better. Look at this collection of machines. We're running out of space for them. Let's just take it all. Oh yeah. So let's see, we have this. How do they compare? 302, 2222, and 300. Oh, this one's better. But the right arm definitely needs to go. Wait, where did I not get the right arm back? Where did... Oh, I have it here.
It is a wonder you can move at all.
And we have a right arm. This one is the one that's closest to finish. I think we're gonna take the torso. Oh shit, we have a... Well... Which one will we... This one has a... How good is this one compared? So, 302, 210... Oh shit! This is way better. What about this one? Oh, this one. G51. Oh shit! This way better. This is way better. This one is the one that's closest to being done. Do you have anything? T45. Nothing. T45. So we have a T51 helmet, a fucking legendary chest piece, and a... that thing. We need a left arm for it. We have it. We have a left arm. Let's take this one. Nope! Feels fucking bad, man. Give me this, and give me the left arm. Transfer. I wonder if you can build these. And a torso onto you. Yes. Oh, would you look at that? It's all coming together beautifully. Kiri, do you have anything?
Hey.
Trade, give me all your stuff. No. Wait, Kiri.
Hey.
I am giving you a bowler hat because I took your bowler hat and you have to equip it. These were not legendary. This feels so bad, man. I wonder if I reload and do it again, if it still would be a kneecapper knife, or I can get something else. We'll see. I might do that after this. I need to see if I can make this better as well. Did we get any legendary arm? We did. Alright, boys. I'm gonna mess around with this off camera. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope I'll see you in the next one. Bye, guys.